have an experience with you, God, that marks our lives forever. So God, as we move into this season of worship and prayer, fill us with expectancy.